This morning, I got a beautiful surprise when I was cleaning my pots. I saw this cute little white flowered plant in one of my pots, which is known as Stellaria media or common chickweed. I saw this plant hanging from one of my pots. It was growing very fast. It was clinging to all other plants as well. And between those green lush leaves, I saw the small, tiny, cute little flowers, which had 10 petals. It looked like 10, but when you section this flower, when you open this flower, you will see that they are actually 5 petals, which are deeply cleft. And it appears that it is having 10 petals. So if you see this plant, just try that. Okay, you will see a 10 petal flower, but when you open it, you will see that 2 petals are joined together at the base, right? And this was growing all over that pot. It crawls over the surface, so it was doing its best to attain that same type of growing condition here. And I don't know where it came from. I think it was already in the pot, or maybe the seeds were there, and when they got the optimum temperature, they just came, they just grew up. And growing them is very easy, because you can just take one mature flower and you can find the seeds. The white seeds are they are not mature yet, but the yellow ones are mature. So you can pinch off one of the old mature flower, which is already crossed the developmental stages, and they have produced seeds. And you just have to sprinkle these seeds over any soil, any type of soil, because it's a weed. It is a highly it can grow very well in all types of growing medium. So you can just put it in one of your pot, and then you just have to wait. Chickweed is considered as a nutritious salad all over the world, but one thing you should keep in mind, that there is a look-alike of this plant, which is known as Ceratium. And in order to differentiate between these two, you must understand few characters of this plant. That this plant has hairs all over the body. The stem of this plant is round. It's hollow. Flowers are mostly very much similar, so you cannot differentiate on the basis of flower. But flower is very tiny in this case. The leaves are opposite. They are also covered with hairs. So when you keep these things in mind, you can really differentiate between the Ceratium and the Stellaria media. Both belong to the same family, Caryophyllaceae. So yes, these are some common characters. So chickweed is highly rich in mucilage content. It has some complex chemicals like saponins and triterpenes. Eating this plant will also reduce your fat storage, because the enzymes which are required for that fat storage will be inhibited by this plant. So there are many uses of this plant, and the research is still going on. So would you like to have this in your salads? Well, I think you should. So this is all. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thanks for watching it.